Yo, what is up, guys? It's J0, bringing you a Pokemon Wi-Fi battle against MV, aka Isaac. We're gonna do a OU battle. If anything, I kind of have like OU and below Pokemon, so you know it's gonna be one of those things where I'm kind of like doing stuff, mixing stuff up, and I really don't do OU stuff, so that's another thing. But I'm just gonna do OU with him, so it's gonna be very interesting. But again, like I said, I don't usually do OU battles. I really that's what I forgot to do. Forget to put an item on one of my Pokemon. So that kinda sucks. That really kinda sucks. I'm gonna send him a good luck. That kinda sucks. I don't have an item on one of my mons. I feel like that's what I need when it comes down to it. That generally sucks, because I would say I will probably need what do I need? I need something good, something. I needed a focus slash. That's what I needed on. I feel like I needed on Smurgle, because I'm pretty sure he's gonna take Smurgle in one hit. That would definitely suck if he does take out Smurgle in one hit. Yeah, it is gonna be a Smurgle KO or something. Hopefully it's not. Hopefully it just switches out into something else. But he's probably gonna get a sweep, and I'm guessing he's gonna. If it's OU, then I could probably see him not carrying the Ash Greninja, because I think Ash Greninja is OU, but I don't think it's in OU. I think it's in Ubers. Probably. Maybe. Oh, never mind. So we do not get. Oh, it is the Battle Bond Greninja. That is the Ash Greninja. Again, I'm gonna have to like look over what's in OU. That's for damn sure. I'm gonna have to look what's up in OU, because I'm pretty sure Ash Greninja is definitely either in OU or not in OU. I'm pretty sure, if anything, Ash Greninja is not in OU. Since I have my trusty website up right now, I can see if it's in OU or not. Because I think in Sun and Moon, it's definitely not in OU. Just go to OU. Where are you, OU? If you wanted to do smoke on real, so that's all I'm saying. Like, if it is in the OU, it's in the OU. For sure, that's in the OU. But if it's not, it's not. I don't see it in the OU tiers listed, but I'm pretty sure it is in the tiers of, what do you call it? If I look in Uber tiers, maybe he's in over Uber tiers. Gonna have to drop a Draco. Gonna have to drop a Draco. Let's see. And Ash Greninja is. Greninja is Uber. Let's see. Greninja Ubers. So where's OU? Where's Ash Greninja? I didn't see Ash Greninja. That's completely weird. I did not see Ash Greninja at all. Okay, let's try something different. Down. Let's type in Ash Greninja is OU. I'm shocked and surprised. It is OU. So that really does kind of suck when it comes to Ash Greninja. If OU was that thing, it's OU. It's OU. I can't argue with that. Ash Greninja is OU. I can't argue with that. There's complete no argument with that. It's in OU, so. I feel like I should have Swords Dance. I kind of like just gave away my only way of beating his Tyranitar. I wasn't even thinking, because I forgot that I have Focus Slash. So I'm definitely going to lose here. It does suck, but I am going to lose here. Honestly, I don't think he should switch out his Pokemon, but again, I'm gonna lose no matter what, because, yeah. Again, I'm like, I could have sworn they kind of moved Ash Greninja into the Uber tier, but if it's in OU, it's in OU, but that kind of sucks. Again, I kind of misplayed, so. I wasn't even thinking straight ahead through what I was gonna try to do with Yeah, I wasn't even thinking. I was completely not thinking. I was completely not thinking. I was hoping to get the freeze. That would have been nice if I would have gotten the freeze. but I get the red card. Oh, snap. That sucks. Again, like I said, I wish I could have had a much better thing going around. Because I feel like I completely messed up this whole thing. One, I forget the item. One, I am misplaying a lot. Oh my god, that did a lot. I'm really misplaying. For the directness of misplaying, I am misplaying. And that kind of sucks. That kind of sucks. That kind of sucks. That really kind of sucks that I'm misplaying. And there's really nothing I could do. Again, like I said, I misplayed. I forgot to take an item off. Put an item on. So, it just really sucks. It really just sucks. I really thought that at the item that I wanted to put on there, I had generally anything prior. Oh, and it has a theme music. Great, awesome. But again, I really just misplayed, and I was not expecting the Ash Green Ninja at all as well. Forgot the item on one. I survived that? That's wild. Just basically messaging him and letting him know that I, you know, misplayed and also forgot to put an item on one, and wasn't even thinking. Say that to you. Let's just say that to you, because I really wasn't thinking. So that's another thing. I was not even thinking. I'm gonna go ahead, Skull. He's already at +2. I mean, Thunderbolt should one shot me anyway. Yep. There you go. Yeah, rip, yep, GG, yeah, pretty much what my team. That kind of sucks. Again, like I said, I just came in, like, thinking, like, oh, yeah, everything's gonna be fine in Bumblebee, this and this and that, and I completely forgot I needed to put an item on one of my mons. And completely misplay on top of the back of that. And there you go. yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, comment, share, subscribe, smash the like button, put your square shades on, stay awesome, guys. Bye.